Hey guys. So yesterday we put a beating on the F100. So I'm certain the battery's dead. Cause it was dead yesterday. So I'm gonna jump it and we'll see if it starts. Here we go. I'll check the oil first. Thunder ad. So I can't get it back in the damn hole. Right. So I'm thinking it might have just been pushing it up out of here actually. Kind of looking for where all the oil came from. I got the best light bar. Got the best shop light in the world right behind me. Let's see if this thing will stay. So I got TS6 position in my truck here. It's got high idle mode. Right, but it's a little low. I'm gonna hook some jumper cables up and see if this thing will start. Started. Honestly, doesn't sound bad. So what I did to actually get it to stay running is I just turned the idle up on the carburetor. So it's idling kind of high. But that's fine, I don't care. It runs. And when I put it in gear, it doesn't die every time now, so that's a bonus. I can't tell if it's missing. I can't tell if there's a miss. I don't know. I'm gonna pull it out. Maybe I'll just push this back. Oh, yeah, right, huh? No, I ain't having it. She's too big. So my guess for yesterday, my best guess, Because the F100 has had an oil leak. Or spilled oil or whatever the case may be. Hopefully Pickles gets out of the way. So there already was oil everywhere. Okay. I think I nuked the antifreeze. Got it hot. I didn't have the fan on it, my bad. But we got it hot and I think it started spraying antifreeze. And essentially just getting all the oil that was already on there, just getting it wet again. But we most definitely got it hot. Definitely got it hot. Right here, I'll pull it out of the garage real quick. Truck off, but as you know, it won't start back up. I figured something out, so I want to show you. I want to show you. The first gear, and I've been driving without it this whole time. That's no nitrous, that's all motor. I'm gonna back it up over here a little more so I can start it on all asphalt. We'll try again. Well, at least he waited till the last second to take you out. So, as you can see, I clearly have not killed this truck. Uh-oh. She's just a little hot. I'm not sure what's happening there. Whatever. So, me having a truck that does kind of half-ass good burnouts, it's probably not good. I'm probably going to get myself in trouble with this thing, but for now, it's fun. Maybe I'll post this a quick video. Update on the truck. Still runs. Still does kind of cool burnouts. Still wrecking my yard. I'm going to have to fix it. That's okay. So, for now, build it, boost it. Check me out. Like, subscribe. We'll talk to y'all later.